myself a look. I'm at the corner just in time to see the bus fly by. It's all right, cause I'm saved by the bell. If the teacher pops a test, I know I'm in a mess. And my dog ate all my homework last night. Riding low on my chair, she won't know that I'm there. If I can hand it in tomorrow, cause I'm saved by the bell.
Hi, I'm Hi, I'm Stephania.
I'm Jeanette.
And I'm Marilyn.
And this is the ICI. Right.
Ready and action.
Hi, I'm Stephania.
I'm Jeanette.
And I'm Marilyn.
And this is the
Hi, I'm Stephania.
I'm Jeanette.
And I'm Marilyn.
This is CHI TV. First up, we have a You and Me spotlight. Let's check it out.
I'm 10th grade, and my favorite subject is art.
So what's your name?
Devin.
What grade are you in?
12th.
And what is your favorite subject?
P. My name is Jacob. I am 9th grade. My favorite subject is
P. My name is Mark, and I'm 11th grade. My favorite subject is computer.
Hi, I'm Brian. I'm in 10th grade. I'm going to art.
I'm Mrs. Lightshy. I'm one of the teachers in the LIFE program here at Cerritos High School. So LIFE stands for Learning Independence Through Functional Experiences. So what we focus on in our program is learning the functional skills that you need to be successful outside of school. We teach a wide variety of students with different disabilities and different ways of learning, different abilities. If you see any of our students on campus, say hello to them. We're looking to make high school awesome for all of them, give them the typical high school experience that all of you have. So see our kids, say hello, have a conversation, make it great.
Hi, my name is Michelle Aaron Deckoff, and I teach in the LIFE program, room 611, and I am also the co-advisor of the You and Me Club. Some of the other things that our students do on the campus, if you see them walking around with the blue bins, they're recycling all of the paper on the campus. That was something that we started about 4 years ago, and that's a wonderful program. Our students are helping with the environment. If you see our students on campus, say hi to them. General ed students signed up to be in this class with our students, and it is run by Ms. Magic. It is the most wonderful way for our students to meet their general ed peers on campus, and it's just a great program. Thank you, Ms. Magic, for hatching up that great idea.
That was interesting. Next time you see one of the kids, say hi to them.
And now we have a skit on Octagon.
Once upon a time, there was a Cerritos Don named Siddharth. Siddharth was just like every other high school student. He was smart, kind, and really smooth with the girls.
Hi.
That's our Siddharth, real smooth. But Siddharth had a big secret that no one really knew about. It made him feel very ashamed. He never told anyone about it. No one could guess the secret because he hid it super well. And that was Siddharth, the straight A, chivalrous Casanova, was very poor. He worked hard to get an education because it was his only escape, and he was too embarrassed to tell anyone.
Yeah, Mom, I'm going to an Octagon event tomorrow. Yeah, it's eating family. I'm collecting canned food donations in front of Ralph's. They're going to be delivered to hungry families over the holidays. Yeah, uh-huh, okay, bye.
Man, I'm so cold. I knew I should have taken a jacket from the lost and found.
Hi. I've seen you on campus before. You look kind of cold. What are you doing here by yourself?
Oh, I'm just doing my homework. I'm kind of cold, but it's all right.
I have a blanket right here that I use when I get cold. Oh, you look like you need it more than I do.
No, it's okay.
No, it's fine. Here.
Oh, thank you. Hey, I heard you talking about a canned food drive on the phone. What was that about?
It's an event that my club is having, Octagon Club. Yeah, it's a junior branch of the Optimist International. We do a lot of fun activities, and it's a community service club. You should check it out sometime. It's never too late to join.
Oh, okay, thanks. I'll think about that.
Well, see you later.
Okay, bye. Octagon.
Hey guys, I'm Chantal and I'm the Facebook director of Octagon Club.
Hi, I'm Siobhan Bravat and I'm a member of Octagon Club.
Octagon is a community service club. We have events like the annual Needy Family Drive where we collect food and donations from our local markets and distribute them to needy families in our community.
We also reach out not only to our community but also those in other countries. For example, last month we held our own Sri Lanka fundraiser to raise money for the Sri Lankan people. We also assisted our mother club, the Optimist International, with events such as Softball Pancake Breakfast, which we helped out with last month.
If you have what it takes to be kind, generous, and helpful, then you're already qualified to be a member of our club. And if you already are, then come on out to our events to help better not only our community, but also our world.
Janetta, have you been asked to prom yet?
Well, now we have people that actually have been asked to prom. Ooh. Let's go check it out.
Hey, how you feeling?
Pretty nervous, man.
Yeah.
I'm excited. Oh, pretty pumped up.
Okay.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Are you ready? How do you feel? Pretty what?
Pretty nervous.
Mr. Jepson, well, you got a problem with me. Mr. Jepson, please.
Oh, that was so cute. Since prom is tomorrow, we're going to pass over to Hale and Amir, and they're going to tell you the basic rules about prom.
Hey guys, my name's Amir.
And I'm Hale.
And we're here early at prom.
Yeah, look at all the people.
Woo!
It's a party.
Oh, wait. All right. Oh, we got some ground rules for you guys. All right, dinner starts at 7:30, so make sure you come if you want to eat.
And doors close at 9 o'clock, and you can't come any later.
And try not to bring any bottles of liquid of any kind. If you are faded, we will turn you away.
Yep.
Serious.
Yep. And you have to make sure that you bring your ID, because if you forget it, there's no prom for you.
Tell me if it looks weird.
It doesn't look weird. And action.
This is C High TV. I'm Hale.
And I'm Amir.
And have a good day.